Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. In today's question, we have first question is as compared to stroke in patients younger than age 55, which of the following risk factors is more common in individual older than age 55? Atrial fibrillation, patent foramen and ovale, carotid dissection, Moyamoya disease. Second question is a 45-year-old woman is brought to emergency room with symptoms of stroke. She has history of 2 miscarriages, unexplained leg cramping. Which of the following is most likely to be present in this patient's condition? Arteriovenous malformations, antiphospholipid syndromes, Moyamoya disease, carotid dissection. In third question, an 18-year-old man is seen by his pediatrician for right arm weakness. Pediatrician is suspicious of patent foramen ovale. Which of the following is the best examination to confirm this finding? First is electrocardiogram, second auscultation of the heart, echocardiogram, arterial blood gas. Kindly comment in the comment box.